Hey, I have fixed the flickering. I am testing with the sound back, or the in-game sounds back, on... I think the ear rape is only the title screen, but it's hard to say for sure. Let's go. And, okay, where the hell are we now? That's a lamppost. I think we went here already. Oh, well, let's keep going. That's another lamppost. Do I have that? No, I don't have that effect. Okay. Oh, yeah, and I guess running isn't a thing in this game. Oh, well. That's cute. There's a sound effect for just stepping in the puddle. Alright. Now let's wrap around horizontally to see if we can find anything. Honestly, this is just kind of even Nikki in a nutshell. Wandering aimlessly, hoping you find something. Genuinely not even sure what we're even looking for here. Clearly, eventually, we'll be finding a way out. Ah! Here we go. Ah, yes, I think we did come here already. Oh, no, no, this is new. A road. Maybe it'll lead to someplace. Let's go this way first. God. I'm so used to other RPG Maker games, I'm just like, see you run. Multiple menu buttons. Interesting. Hey. Probably keep following the road, but I'm curious. Let's see, Minicky. Curiosity of the game. This looks vaguely familiar. This is another area I was in with a similar design. And a lamppost. That's interesting. What is deep within these woods? Seemingly nothing, no doubt. That's neat. What's this way? Okay. Do you guys know when the next bus comes? I don't like waiting for the bus in the rain. No? Alright.
is. You look out the weather forecast? Passed by these same guys like 3 times. I'm just testing something. Whoa. Did we abandon? Okay. What the hell is going on now? Oh, I remember this place from my first Let's Play. Well, season one, I should say. Hello. Black and white land. Hello. Nothing for me there, it seems. You know, this landscape kind of makes me... This makes me think of Gregory Wires games. I think that's how I pronounce his last name anyways. If I remember to, I'll put a link in the description to his website so you can check them out. They're pretty good, actually. Dude makes a lot of games that are meant to sort of play with your head. I kind of look up to him as a game dev. Chill dude who makes good games. Not getting your head in the horror sense, though. Oh no, what happened? I still say it's a recorder instead of a flute, but whatever. Well, he's not opening up for any of my current effects. Thank you. still more to do. Unless we've genuinely hit a dead end. Which is possible. Set of guys. Maybe. We already looped back around. I assume that little pause it made there is the game doing a bunch of calculations at the same time. Is that the same weird thing? Yeah, it is. Well, I guess we hit a dead end already. But we got the stoplight effect. So, I guess that's tonight's dream. I was expecting kind of a longer episode, but hey. I think that's still bugged. Nope. Sorry for the short episode, but that's just kind of the way I do this.